mean, what do you think makes London theatre so special, I mean, from around the world?
Well, I think it's a long and proud tradition. I think it's, you know, it's a big cultural cornerstone. I mean, that's not to say that regional theatre isn't either, but, you know, people come to this city from all over the world, and one of the things they do when they get here is they go to a show, because we have great theatre. So yeah, I mean, I think for all those reasons.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, you're working on a show called Smash at the moment. That's about converting Marilyn Monroe's life into theatre, is that
into
right?
A musical, yes. Into a musical. Yeah.
How's that been going?
Very well. We just got commissioned for a second series. So, yeah, I'll be going back to New York to start that right about 10 minutes after this.
Oh, my goodness. Straight on a plate. Now, you're working with Catherine McPhee, Deborah Messing, Angelica Houston. Amazing.
Houston, the regal Angelica Houston.
How is it working with that cast?
It's an amazing group of people. And, you know, the young actresses that you mentioned as well, Catherine McPhee and Megan Hilty, I mean, those girls really can do everything. They're proper triple threat actresses. And so those of us that are sort of slightly middle-aged and single threat in the show just sit back and relax and watch them be marvellous most of the time.
Absolutely. And what's your character like? Who do you play?
I play a mildly sociopathic British director of musical theatre who you probably wouldn't take home to meet your mother.
Nice. That's always good.
Yeah. Very, very true to type.
Absolutely. Really? I'm sure not the case. Anything else coming up for you as well?
That's going to take up most of my time for the time being, so we'll see what happens after that.
So Smash is just about to start here over in the UK. And what can we expect from it as a general?
Oh, they'll be singing, they'll be dancing, there'll be intrigue. What
is it
won't
Glee?
There be? No, it's really not. No. I mean, Glee's set in a high school. It's about teenagers. Our show is not set in a high school. It's set in New York, and it's about Broadway and the people that work in it. So, I mean, yes, they're singing, but also we have original songs in our show.
Are there going to be any iconic songs that we're all going to...
Well, if the show's a success, then maybe the original songs will become iconic. There's a couple of covers, but it's mainly original music, because that's week on week, the numbers get added to the show and you sort of see how it develops.
And obviously Catherine McPhee, we expect that she's going to be singing in it, but Angelica Houston, is she going to be singing in this?
Might be. Let's wait and see.
Do you know when it comes out here in the UK?
Next Saturday, I think. There you go.
Very exciting. Well, we wish you all the best of
luck.
Just one final question. Have you got a message to all the fans about the wonderful world of theatre and, of course, your fans?
Get yourself a ticket and go to the theatre. You might be surprised. It beats the telly.
Lovely. Thank you, Jack.